They weren't on this side of the net. Yeah. Yeah. One of the white guys must. Yeah, he must have got his stick on it.
Thank you.
You know, and they're trying to teach them that, you know, if they're better players, they might get a little bit more ice time, but, you know.
It bothers them when I bring it up, so I just don't.
Yeah.
Anyway.
And all of them should get to play in fairly equal time. I don't like seeing when a whole line just gets sits all the time. Yeah. You know, tell them this is when you should, but if you're involved, you got
the pot.
Yeah. Well.
Thank you.
find it. Find it. Find it. Gonna make mistakes.
But like, it's not the NHL, right? Like,
yeah.
Yeah.
watching that play come all the way down, and then I look in the viewfinder after it's done, and I realize the goalie's head's like taking up the whole viewfinder because I didn't zoom out. I forget my job as a cameraman because I get too excited with the game, so I can't say much if they make a pass and then stop to watch where it goes.
Go.
Yep. A new stick and it's like it's already too short for you. Fun and game until somebody gets hurt and then it's hockey. I know the uniforms get bunched up and I get confused. I have to look for the glass face mask. I love this little guy. Well, you can't get in the net, guys. Thank you. carried around. Buddy. Because a goalie could have played it. Yep. Exactly. Get it down this end, guys. I thought it was.
Oh my God!
Yeah. in the sand. Just keep it in the sand.